the sister team. It's something unique, or at bare minimum, very, very rare. And I think that's something that's very marketable. And, you know, if you look at the vast amount of action films in general, not only martial arts, but action films, there's not too many female leads in action films either. So, you know, these are some very marketable things you have. And I think it is going to find a very, very large audience down the road. And I think word of mouth is going to help as well. So, you know, I wish you nothing but the best. And Nikita, would you like to add anything as we wrap it up?
You've pretty much summed it up, Evan. The only thing I can add is the dedication is there, and that's what comes forward in both Livy and Ken. And they take such good care of each other, and they are a team. So that in itself is something to uphold and watch for people to say, you know what, you know, you hear so many, you see so many people that are jaded and sided, they're selfish, they go for themselves. You know, these two, they are a team, and they take care of the rest. Hey, I got to say, they took great care of me. And without a doubt, we all work together. And that's why Brush with Danger came off as well as it did, because the whole unit, everyone worked together. And that was what the whole striving, the goal was. Keep everybody together. Nobody had a big head. It was everybody doing their specific job and their thing. And it worked out beautiful. So I'm very happy. And Ken, for your first film fighting on camera, I say you did a great job. And thank you so much for working with me on it.
Thank you so much, Nikita. You taught me a lot, actually, about action.
There you go.
You're the wrestler, you know, so.
Yes. Yeah. And it was my pleasure. We spent many of off-camera hours discussing wrestling, martial arts. So, you know, while the others wanted to go do their thing, Ken and I would be talking about sports and athletics and training. So, yeah. But we definitely click on that level.
There you go. Brushwithdanger.com to keep up with all the exciting openings and all the events. Brushwithdanger.com. Thank you to my longtime friend Nikita Breznikov and Ken Zheng for coming on Legends Radio. Thank you both.
Your pleasure.
Thank you very much.
You got it. You got it. Best of luck with the film and everything. And folks, that'll about do it for Legends Radio, another eclectic mix. From Pat Boone to Gomer Pyle to pro wrestling to jazz to martial arts and action films, we cover it all right here on Legends Radio. Dr. Mike Lano on the left coast, best of luck with his surgery tomorrow. Yours truly here on the east coast. This is Evan Ginsberg for Legends Radio and our beloved engineer Rick Hendrickson reminding you that the opinions, the comments of anyone else on the show not necessarily shared or endorsed by yours truly. Check out the website. LegendsRadio.net, hundreds of hours of archives with the greatest names in show business and sports. Check out our store at LegendsRadio.net. And without further ado, this is Evan Ginsberg signing off.